broke into singer Mika Singh's Mumbai residence on July 29, 2018 and stole jewellery worth 2 lakh and cash of 1 lakh. Mika's manager filed an FIR at the Oshiwara police station. It is reported that the manager doubted and named one of Mika's close associates, Ankit, to be the thief. Ankit worked with the singer for many years. However, the investigation is on and the police have obtained the CCTV footage from the singer's house. The CCTV footage recovered from the singer's house shows Mika's close associate Ankit entering and exiting the house, and he has gone missing since then. The theft took place at around 2 p.m. and the police have formed teams to track him down. It is reported that the team has been sent to Delhi as the associate lives there. However, Mika Singh has not yet given a statement about the robbery yet. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.